She's so fast. She's so fast. I don't think she has her OP puke anymore. Damn. Oh, damn, she got me there. No. Hey, nice to see you. I'm Smash and welcome to today's meta build series. As yesterday explained, my meta build for now is Sprint Burst. So when I press Shift, I can get a Sprint Burst every 40 seconds. Decisive Strike, so if the killer dares to tunnel me, I can stab him real good and stun him for 5 seconds. This is active for 60 seconds after I get unhooked. Spine Chill, so when the killer is looking in my direction, this perk lights up, so I know the killer is coming. My skill check odds are increased by 10%, success zones reduced by 10%, that's totally whatever, and then most of my survivor action speeds are increased by 6%, which is very nice, especially because this also works on fast vaults, for example. So if you are annoyed by dedicated server hits on window vaults, maybe give Spine Chill a chance, and then Iron Will. So my grunts of are completely gone. Of course, the killer can counter this perk by having Strider, and most spirits do that. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's matches. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more matches made by me, or more videos made by me. Okay, welcome to today's video. Let's have some fun. Okay, I will not use my Sprinter Busto right now. That would be a waste. Okay, even a pumpkin gen, nice. So if I finish this one, I get 1000 extra BP, and that's all we want in this wonderful game. Hey. Yeah, this is actually very inefficient, being free on this lovely gen. So the next skill check, and I'll leave the area. Not Hex Ruin, sadly. Oh, it's a plague, actually. Oh, damn. Okay. Nope. Oh, she nearly got me there. Nearly. Okay, they have to leave now. She's not very precise, I have to say. She didn't even... she didn't even puke on the gen. Interesting. That would have been the smarter choice here. Nice. Okay, Nancy, come on. We can do this. Stay positive. I can see her charms there. She also finished the first tomb. That's nice. Okay, two gens very close together. I would love to find... Oh, she has an apple. Okay, interesting. I have a pellet here. No, never mind. I actually don't. But I have a pellet in this loop. Nope. If I could stun her there, she wouldn't have her puke. She still got me. Sad, 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 sad. Oh my god! That's nice. That's not so nice. She has bamboozle. Oh, never mind. It's already green puke. So I can just run away for now. Wait. Oh! Someone did a generator and she has her red puke again. So, ultra rare on her. Interesting. I have to stun her. Yeah, I really have to stun her. No. Is it actually possible for me to stun her that easily? Yeah, she wants to... I tried to mind game her there, but she just went for the M1. Good. Good play of her. I was expecting... something else. Yeah, I was fully expecting her to try to puke on me there, but she didn't do it, which was very smart. Uh-oh. Oh, someone is on a gen. Okay, that's good. This other person has to get me, though. Okay, she's coming. Come on. Basement. No way. Don't finish the gen. Don't do it. Dude. No. You'll wreck us both. Okay, she just got M1'd. She will hook her on the hook I was on. Damn, son. This one person really has to come down here. Now she has her OP puke. Yeah, I can't cleanse myself in time. Very sad. And she got me. Hmm. Yeah, this one dude didn't get the memo, sadly. Okay, he's unhooking. This person. Okay, we kinda recuperated. I don't know what Lake did there, but we fully recuperated now, which is awesome. Okay. And now I can do this gen. Nice. Hex Ruin was also destroyed already. Damn. Hey, Nancy. Hope you are having a great time. Yeah, we should definitely cleanse before finishing this gen, because she will get her OP puke anyway. And yeah, four people injured, and she running around with her OP puke. That's not what I want. I hope she can finish that gen. Don't finish the damn gen. I think she will just finish the gen. Let's be real here. Is she actually waiting? I guess I cleanse myself. So she needs two pukes to down me. I can't touch this gen. Why did she not finish that gen, huh? I mean... Nice. It went away. Don't touch the gen now. Okay, the gen in the middle is already finished soon. This one is done in 3 seconds. And we are out of here. Goodbye. Yeah, she gets her OP puke. I try to run as far as possible. Whoa. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see what I can do here. Oh, damn, 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 damn. She has bamboozle. I nearly forgot that. Nope. Oh my god, it didn't actually attack me there. Nope, it's not possible. Oh, damn. Yeah, she can't get me. Oh damn, she's so fast. She's so fast. She's so fast. I don't think she has her OP puke anymore. Damn. Oh damn, she got me there. No. Really? I don't think there's another pellet in here. Was already wasted. Well, not wasted, but it's already gone. Oh damn. This is bad. This is very bad. This is bad. Why am I in this situation? Why? Please, Kate. Please. No. Damn. Okay, let's see if someone can get my ass. If someone actually unhooks me, I'm completely fine because of D-Strike. Which literally makes me immune for 60 seconds. But her puke is also lasting for 30 seconds, I guess. Come on, please, someone. Someone get me. She only has her puke for 30 seconds. So someone should just get me. The stun from D-Strike will not get rid of her red puke. But a stun from a pellet will. Yeah, she can actually just heal me if she wants, to be honest. I mean, I'm completely fine here. I can just leave now. So, GG, well played. Interesting game. I don't really like that add-on on Plague. But if you want to try it, why not? If you can't snowball with it, it's immensely good. Man, I'm out of here. Yeah, but you really have to snowball and slug and yeah. That moment where we all recuperated, that was the turning point of this game, I guess. That shouldn't have happened. So, I guess thank you, Plague, for not being super sweaty and letting us do that. There it is. Black Incense. But that's not the add-on I meant. Iridescent Seal. So her, every gen gives her the Corrupt Purge Puke. Okay, that's toxic. Okay, welcome again. Thompson House it is. So another Cold Wind Farm map. Okay, Killer has some awesome charms. Let's get rid of this. Why not? Spine Chill is not active yet. So, no Killer is coming here. Never mind. Okay, it's a Doc. It's Doc the Octagon. I'm a bad. Okay, you know what? This gen is hard to do later in the game. So maybe I should get my lovely hands into this one. I guess he also has Hex Ruin. Uh-oh. Nearly tier 1. Yeah, he has Hex Ruin. Of course, obviously. Everyone runs that. Okay, first person already down. This could be a close game. I think this Doc is actually very potent. Okay, my Splint Burst is back now, so even if he gets here, I should be able to maybe get down fast enough to a pellet. This other person should go for the unhook. I hope he realizes that Doc is in a chase with someone. Okay, that person finished a gen over there. Is that person going now? I can't trust her going there. So I have to do it. Never mind, they unhooked. Perfect. My team is legit. Okay, Doc is looping around the house now, so I will be tier 1 anytime soon. But he's not actually in his shocking, in his treatment mode. Yeah, look at me. So my Spine Chill gives me more action speed. Okay, now I went to tier 1. He knows I'm here now. Is he coming up? Yeah, he is. That's why I have Splint Burst. Perfect. I got out of that situation very easily. Ah, he's following. Yeah, he's following me. I can use the Cow Loop, which is amazing. The pellet's already gone though, so it's not that great. Ah, okay, he's shocking me, but that doesn't do him a favor. Oh damn, I was stuck there so hard. Okay, let's abandon this loop. There's no pellet in this loop left. Oh damn, this person on the totem, he doesn't care. Pellet is here. I don't use it. I hope Spine Chill is enough. Oh, he actually swung there. Yeah, perfect. I made him vault that. So I can vault this one as well. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that person was on the hex totem, man. Okay, he actually lost me there for a second. Nice. I didn't see him there, so I wasn't sure where he is. Nope. I waited just a tiny moment there. So he got stunned by the pellet as well. Nice. There's another pellet and I still have enough time to get there. Oh, yeah. Actually, there's a person in here, so I don't want to loop around here. Maybe this place is fine. Yeah, this place is fine, so that person can finish the gym. Okay, he stunned me. Oh, then can I make it? Spine chill, please! Wasn't enough, sadly. With resilience, I guess it would be fine. They at least could finish the gen in time. Perfect. Okay, he picked me up. Another person on a gen. I don't think Doc actually kicked the gen upstairs. Okay, I tried to block him there with my BT effect. Yeah, I will finish this gen now. Oh, I went to tier 3. Yeah, like I knew, he didn't kick the gen. Perfect. Okay, let's get on this puppy. Yeah, already 80%, damn. And it's done in 3, 2, 1. Nice. Only one gen left for us to do. I think there was one here. Yeah, exactly. This is perfect. Directly next to the exit. No one is here though. Very sad. Okay. Pretty rough for me staying here, but I have sprint burst. If something goes wrong. Yeah, Doc is fully in a chase with the obsession, so I don't have to fear anything, I guess. Okay, now I have to fear a little bit. Okay, I'm very afraid. I'm very afraid because he gets here. Ah, damn. I tried to juke him there. Oops, my bad. Okay, they can unhook her. Oh, she shouldn't unhook her, actually, because now he can just easily put me up here. Yes, Pop goes to Weasel as well, so damn. Yeah, she gets slucked now. Just unhook me, bro. I have D-Strike. If she unhooked me, I would be completely fine. Okay, that person over there is trying to get the gen done in time. So this person maybe gets a Drenna win. Okay, nice. Okay, good, 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 good. I tried to get that person up. Or the person on the gen gets her up. Okay, nice. I can only assume this gen is nearly done. Yeah, I have to leave the area. Okay, that person finished the gen finally. The problem is... my D-Strike is running out. He's looking into this direction, I see it. So I have to leave the area. Not sure where he went. Okay, he can't hear me because of Iron Will. He's actually in a chase with Obsession, so I should be able to open this gate. Oh damn, she doesn't have D-Strike anymore. And it's already her third hook, I guess, or second. Not sure, to be honest. Don't open it fully, thank you. Yeah, second hook stage for her. That's nice, but the problem is, a dog can do something with his ability, like standing on the hook and pressing his ability. So every survivor that tries to unhook gets immediately grabbed off the hook. Okay, okay, he's going back. I don't have BT, so I'm not the perfect person to go up there. Yeah, he's already following me. I don't think he has Noed. Nope. Yeah, I have to leave now. I think when I go into tier 3, I can't open the exit gate. Man, remember that. Okay, I don't know what this person is doing. Finally. Yeah, sometimes you just have to accept that the person dies. There is not much we can do. Yeah, this person is dead and she suicided for her. For no reason. Sometimes you just have to accept that a person dies. You can't. If it's the end game and the killer wants one person, there is nothing you can do. And now, because that one person activated the end game, I will just leave as soon as this person gets up. This person is dead on hook anyway. Yeah, okay, good. Okay, I can hear her a little bit. Yeah, that dog uses her as bait, but that's completely useless because we are not going in there. Blood Warden could be. Yeah, I will just leave because this person on the hook is dead anyway. Okay, let's see what happens in the next episode of Dragon Ball EZ. Yeah, that person is dead. And the dog doesn't have Blood Warden, actually, so she can leave. Okay, GG, well played. One unnecessary death. But still, very nice game. Okay, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to see more videos made by me. And I hope to see you tomorrow in the next one. Until then. Bye.